Kate Middleton was branded tasteless by Prince Charles following an embarrassing blunder on her first holiday after marrying Prince William. Kate Middleton joined the royal family after she married Prince William at Westminster Abbey in 2011. Following their marriage, the couple jetted off on a trip to Canada and Los Angeles for 10 days. But William's father, Prince Charles, was reportedly not impressed with the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge's behavior abroad. The visit to Canada and the U.S. city of Los Angeles was Kate and William's first trip overseas as husband and wife. Photos reveal the two charmed the crowds all the way from Canada to California. But while the public may have been impressed with the Cambridges, Prince Charles was not pleased. According to royal author Sally Bedell-Smith, Charles thought the trip featured too many tasteless photos ops. He was reportedly not happy with the camera-friendly couple and was more than a little irked at Kate and William for treating their official trip as a personal holiday. The Canada tour saw the two pose in cowboy hats when they were given the honor of pressing the button to launch the Calgary Stampede. But Kate later made headlines for all the wrong reasons as her Jenny Packham yellow frock was blown up by a gust of wind. Shortly after the tour, royal author Phil Dampier told The Mirror there was a rivalry between father and son following William's marriage to Kate. He said, "When Charles and Camilla visited Canada 2 years ago, they were greeted by relatively small crowds. They are in their 60s and are not what you would call glamorous. Charles felt overshadowed by Diana, and now it seems he feels overshadowed by their son. Some people may think he is jealous. I have always felt that as soon as William got married, Charles would feel sidelined." The trip was organized by the Queen's Canadian Secretary Kevin S. MacLeod, who reportedly allowed the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge to make their itinerary less formal than previous royal tours. A few years later, in 2016, it was also reported that the first in line to the throne was saddened he didn't get to spend enough time with his grandchildren. Back then, Kate and William had Prince George, born in 2013, and Princess Charlotte, born in 2015. According to Mail Online, a friend said at the time, "Charles feels very much that the Middletons get more than their fair share of time with George and Charlotte. In comparison, he sees them very little and he bears a bit of a grudge about that."